Back to Shabbat. Beats a cross, passes and sets it up. That time Dadnoff is. Now Norris gets it right back and shoots. Loose puck in front. They score! Tipped home by Tkachuk. And Ottawa with a power play goal is taking a 1-0 lead.
What a fantastic play by Josh Norris to stick with it. The Senators had good puck movement in the offensive zone at the top of the umbrella. But Norris fires it initially, trying to get it to Brady Tkachuk. It hits the right skate of Morrissey and goes right back to him. So he threads it through, and Brady Tkachuk's stick is there, and I believe Brossoit's stick, it hits him and slides 5-hole right there off the right skate.
And that'll be Josh Norris's first National Hockey League goal.
Well, I love it, Gord, because he stuck with that. And that's a goal scorer's goal, the presence of mind to not try and force feed it into another situation. And there's his first of many for Josh Norris.
My favorite intermission interviews always in these games are intermission interviews after a guy gets his first NHL goal. Josh Norris with Brent Wallace.
Josh, the Ottawa Senators had 18 shots in that period, but I only want to talk about one in particular, and that is your first NHL goal. Can you take me through it, and finally your thoughts on getting your first?
Yeah, it's obviously really nice, and had a really good start to the period, had a good first shift, and then got a power play, and was just trying to get the puck to Chucky, and came back to me and was just able to kind of slip it through his five hole. So it feels really good.
Now, is it everything you thought it was going to be? I know we talked at the beginning of the season about you getting your first, and you said you thought about it, but that you didn't want to put too much pressure on yourself. So can you tell me what it feels like to get the first?
Yeah, I just really wanted to have a good game, a good start, and wanted to get my legs going and get some shots on net, and obviously didn't have a shot for the first two games, so it's something that I was for sure thinking about, and it was just nice to get out of the way.
You did bring up shooting more, and we talked about the fact that you came into this game without a shot this season and only 9 coming into this game. What is it in the mentality that has to change, I guess, for you to try and generate more offense? You had 31 goals in the AHL last season.
Yeah, I think it's just being comfortable with my skill set and knowing that I can play at this level and be a really good player. And it's game 3, and I had a good first period, and Brady and Drake had a really good period and make me feel comfortable. So it's great to play with those guys.
Congratulations on your first NHL goal, Josh.
Thanks, guys.